Max, I won't get dressed without my right guard.
I'm reading.
I won't get dressed without my right guard.
What right guard?
My right guard! Right guard, double protection. It protects me so well. It also helps protect my clothes from wetness, stains, and odor. That's why I won't get dressed without my right guard.
I was reading.
Right guard, double protection, antiperspirant. Spray or roll on. Don't get dressed without it.
Hey, Max, tomorrow night, don't get dressed without your right guard.
At halftime, clear half star for something delicious. Lipton Cup-a-Soup.
Quick! A delicious Cup-a-Soup.
Great tomato soup.
When you don't like cooking, but you sure love eating. Lipton Cup-a-Soup.
Hot, hearty, zesty flavor. That's Lipton Cup-a-Soup. You never had soup so good so fast.
What a hot snack that cold kids love. Lipton Cup-a-Soup.
Quick! A delicious Cup-a-Soup.
You'd be surprised how delicious.
I say that your affair with this woman takes precedence over the interests of this bank.
Kirk Douglas, Christopher Plummer, Timothy Bottom, Susan Flannery, Lorne Greene, Helen Hayes, and more in Ross Hunter's The Money Changers.
I was betrayed.
The secret world of big money, the multi-million dollar deals sweetened by sex. A spectacular big event, an explosive 6.5-hour multi-part world premiere movie. The Money Changers premieres Saturday at 9, 8 Central Time on NBC.
Tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central and Mountain Time, Dick Van Dyke welcomes Sid Caesar and Donna Fargo as his special guests. Enjoy a fun-filled hour with Van Dyke and company tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central and Mountain Time on NBC. Right now, see the premiere of the McLean Stevenson Show next.
Premiere of the new bestseller, Once an Eagle, the big drama of two soldiers, one decent, the other ruthless, fighting one another through two world wars, two strong men and the women they loved and used. See an all-star cast in Once an Eagle, tomorrow at 9, 8 Central and Mountain on NBC.
Here's the fastest type relief known for occasional bronchial asthma attacks. Restores free breathing as fast as 15 seconds. It's in Primatene Mist. Or to keep breathing freely for hours, Primatene Tablets. In the lungs, Primatene opens clogged breathing tubes, relaxes bronchial spasms, restores free breathing. Primatene Mist, the fastest relief known. Primatene Tablets contains the asthma relievers doctors prescribe most.
Visit the American Museum of Natural History.
Hello, Mac, you're living on love. It's a way of life. Got a little boy grin. Are you gonna be our best friend? You know, Mac, you age like wine with your own sweet touch, and you love it so much you're gonna live it over again. Hello, Mac, you've got a heart of gold, so be good to yourself tonight. Hello, Mac, you're on a winning streak and your favorite to win, and you might, you just might. Hang on, Mac. Hold on, Mac.
To the companies trying to make luggage as good as ours, Samsonite presents a lesson on independence. All it takes to be independent is the hidden helper. It's a push-or-pull handle and two hidden wheels. We call it cartwheels. And it won't run away on a slope. That's independence. Samsonite keeps going strong.
Ah, oh, Marcel, I would like your very finest
cheese.
If you appreciate great cheese taste, you'll like nacho cheese-flavored Doritos brand tortilla chips. Nacho cheese flavor. The crunch says Doritos. The flavor says
cheese.
Nacho cheese Doritos brand tortilla chips. One of three great flavors.
The late, late cough.
The worst time for a cough at night. This one woke me up.
Oh, late, late cough.
Take something strong.
Vicks Formula 44 not only helps calm the cough in your throat, but works in your cough control center, right where your cough impulse is triggered.
Formula 44 was strong enough for that late cough. It can handle my cough anytime.
Vicks Formula 44 for the late cough. He might not know what to do with all the crazy gifts he'll get this Christmas, but he'll sure know what to do with Old Spice cologne or an Old Spice nautical decanter or one of our many Old Spice gift sets. Old Spice. He'll use it, enjoy it, and love you for it.
When you can't have a great lunch out, have a great lunch in. Lipton Cup-a-Soup.
Quick! A delicious Cup-a-Soup!
This green pea tastes homemade.
Ever wish a packed lunch packed a little more flavor? Lipton Cup-a-Soup.
Rich, real, and delicious. That's Lipton Cup-a-Soup. You never had soup so good, so fast.
Lipton Cup-a-Soup tastes great. Wouldn't leave home without it.
Quick! A delicious Cup-a-Soup!
Absolutely fantastic flavor.
Gentlemen, sales for the third.
8 hours and 4 minutes. Amazing.
9 hours and 6 minutes. Fantastic.
Introducing remarkable new Vicks Sinex long-acting nasal spray. Unlike regular sprays, new Sinex helps unblock stuffy noses and decongest sinus openings up to 10 hours.
It's tied up.
10 hours? Incredible.
The game?
No, my nasal spray.
Sinex long-acting nasal spray. New from Vicks.
Tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central and Mountain Time, Dick Van Dyke welcomes Sid Caesar and Donna Fargo as his special guests. Enjoy a fun-filled hour with Van Dyke and Company. Tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central and Mountain Time on NBC. Right now, see the premiere of Sirota's Court, next.
This is NBC News Update, brought to you by American Express Traveler's Checks. Here is Tom Snyder.
Good evening. Gary Gilmore is to die by firing squad Monday, 2 days after he's 36. That's what he wants, but somebody might appeal. NBC News correspondent Irving R. Levine says Soviet leader Brezhnev told Treasury Secretary Simon he won't needle Jimmy Carter. Economic indicators stayed level in October after two bad drops. The watchword now, cautious optimism. Jose Lopez Portillo is Mexico's new president, facing restless peasants, shrunken pesos, and big debts there. Angola, finally a member of the United Nations tonight. At Cape Canaveral, they knocked down the old gantry from which the first astronauts flew. And President Ford's suburban Washington home is for sale. He wants $137,000. He paid $34,000, but there is a pool. That's tonight's update from NBC News, New York.
The worst thing that can happen on vacation is to lose your money. Don't take chances. Carry American Express traveler's checks. Don't leave home without them.
George C. Scott and Trish Van Devere star in Hallmark Hall of Fame's stunning new special, Beauty and the Beast, a bizarre love affair between a beautiful woman and a strange and passionate man-beast. Beauty and the Beast, Friday at 8:30, 7:30 Central and Mountain Time on NBC.
Frank, you're on.
Hi. We're here at Arthur Treacher's Fish and Chips to get the inside scoop on their new chicken and chips dinner. How's that chicken, fella?
Fantastic.
Right, but what makes it so fantastic?
It's all white meat, but moist.
It's boneless.
And clear crunchy outside.
That's the big story, America. Another great meal you can't make at home from Arthur Treacher's original chicken and chips.
That's fish and chips, Frank.
Just testing you guys.
Mark, do you think the Rangers' next draft choices are going to help?
Yes. Hey, Marv, did the wind bother the Giants Sunday? Yes!
Oh, Marv, do you think that last Jets game is going to affect generations to come?
Yes!
If you want to get your sports news fast, get it from the guy who's got a direct line to more locker rooms than any other sportscaster in New York, Marv Yes Albert. You can watch his voice every night on News Center 4 at 5. Watch us. We give you more to watch.
You want some more coffee, Marv?
Yes!
Adventure on Wild Kingdom, Thursday night at 7:30.